Breaking news, a driver takes off after hitting a four-year-old girl crossing the street tonight. We're going to put the scene, the location rather, on the map for you. It happened near 3rd and Nash around 5:45 this evening. Medics rushed the little girl to a hospital in critical condition. Police say the driver did not stop. Investigators do not have a description of the vehicle tonight, and no one is in custody. If you have information that could help detectives, please call Milwaukee Police.